You know, looking around in here, all through here, it's quite familiar because as a boy, I used to come out here and play with the animals. I don't know, I believe I kind of had something going with them. I'd come out here and look like they wasn't afraid of me. I could play all out here. I lived not too far from here at that time, but all of this was sort of a playground for me. I think a lot of kids grew up as I did. You think you know a lot until you started growing. After my mom, my grandmother passed, I lived out here alone. I had other relatives in the area. I had an uncle and an aunt that lived out in here. But I liked to be on my own. Many nights, I don't know if they've ever told you, but I think a lot of guitar players started off like this, where they take a piece of wire, like baling wire. For you that don't know what I'm talking about, when people bale hay, they got a type of wire that they put on it. Another type of wire is something what they wrap around the straws that makes a broom. So I take me one of those pieces of wire, and I put a nail up on the back of the back porch and have that one string of wire run down, put another nail down here, and I'd take two bricks, put one brick to tighten it up top, another brick to tighten it down at the bottom, and that's what I'd play. That was my instrument on the back porch.